The people of Kundipina and Kindeng blocks in Jiwaka province are appealing to the authorities to fix their road that was washed away by the Tuman River in 2014. They are concerned the road has deteriorated, claiming that the Jiwaka provincial authorities have neglected the road. The road is a vital link for the people living at Kundipina, Kimil and parts of the Day District and Kindeng in the Anglim South Wagi District. It was recently funded by the Asian Development Bank but is now in a state of deterioration. Jack Tame reports from Mount Hagen.
This is the current condition of the road since it was constructed in 2009. But sadly, a section of the road has been washed away by the Tuman River in 2014. Due to no urgent maintenance done by the concerned authorities, the river continues to wash away the road and it has greatly hindered the movement of people. Local villager Wan Jonathan claimed that the Jiwaka provincial government did not make any attempt to fix the road and neglected it for almost 5 years.
This is what now I'm coming, you can look at me, I'm start up long 2009. And now I'm going to 2016 now. Now time even I'm breaking away along Western Islands and now province all the people back along Jiwaka. I'm this Mary Blong, I'm Gabon Blong, Jiwaka Street. But now look him, I'm 5 years now close to him, like I'm going to look at one player.
However, NBC National News coincidentally caught up with the Jiwaka and Western Highlands Provincial Works team who were at the site to do a scope to fix the road. Project Evaluation Manager Elvis Koltop said his team's job is to do a scope and send a report back to the National Department of Works in Port Moresby to get some funds and fix the road.
We are doing a scope of works and a costing. We're going to price this one. And then we'll send it to National Works in Moresby to approve, get this one approved, and secure emergency fund as quick as possible to get this road fixed.
Mr. Colton further revealed that the road should have been fixed already, but the river continues to change its course when it floods. He said this was the only old hub and left it unfixed for too long. He said their job is to do a scope to come up with a fixed cost. Mr. Koltop clarified that they will fix the road when the funds are made available by the National Department of Works. Jack Tame, NBC National News, Mount Hagen.